This is possibly the dorkiest thing I've ever done. Ever.